on that one too. You got to give him a shout out.
Brown looks to throw. Brown rolls, lofts one up, going deep. Ball is caught, touchdown Burnsville. Who with this second of the game?
Oh, this is magnificent. Holmuth does a great job over George Anderson. He's got a substantial height advantage over Anderson. The ball's heaved into the air as Brown just puts air under it and lets him go to get it. Wow, I think Anderson, did Anderson get turned around or is it, I mean, was there contact there? I couldn't quite tell. How did Anderson end up on the ground?
I think he got turned around was my initial reaction. And the PAT is up. And it is good. 14-7 Burnsville on a drive that took more than 5.5 minutes.
Oh, it's an impressive drive by the Blaze, no question about it. You saw Gregerson do the business between the 20s. And when they got inside, say, the 25-30.